fell in love a long time ago with your body, mind, and soul. But the time goes slow and light years pass. The bad ones drag, the good ones fast. Damn, it's been a minute since I seen your color. I need to kiss ya, but wait a minute, I need to tell you that I love ya. I really missed ya. See, I've been out there in this struggle. I couldn't find you, but if I knew just where you was, I would've been right beside you, or maybe right behind you. But that don't matter, cause we here now, and we done made it through the dark of the night, in the woods into the clear now. It's kinda crazy when you think about it. Two souls disconnect and reconnect to wrap a ring around it. Another chance and I won't let it go. So I don't let it speak, cause it won't let it show the way I feel. But you can read it in my eyes, you can learn it from our past, you can see it in the skies. Come on, the rhythm of my heart, don't you feel it jumping pressed against your breast? I confess you're the best reason, and I don't need no salt, pepper, spring, winter, or fall, cause you're the best season. I reject leaving, and I forget breathing, dizzy with hips and thighs in my eyes. I've been waiting for this time to arrive, through this patience I've been saving. What's been building is this fire inside, and you can get it all right here, cause I'm all right here, and I ain't gotta go, we all night here. But fuck the night, I'm talking lifetimes, dedicate my life to the time, like a right wine, tied to the right vine, two of a kind, don't you let it go, or find me stumbling and blind, somewhere lost in your stereo. I know it's hard to predict the future, but I hope to God I don't get to lose ya, and that's the truth, girl. Touch ya, too much when I slide my fingers inside and feel you gush. Too much when I bust. Too much love, too much lust. Too much heat, too much trust. Too much weakness and too much us. And so I speak this. I ain't prepared for the moment of insanity when God leaves me all alone on the road traveling. Another lifetime, another planet without my wife, and I don't understand it. The fuck? The thing is, I won't even realize I have this hole in my soul, and I just roll around with nowhere to go, and I won't know where to go, and I just hope I explode, cause I can swear I smell a hair in the air, but I know it's a joke. That's the irony been sent my way. I be trying to find a hide and she be MIA, but when I finally see a smile, when I finally touch her face, she'll find me right at home in that same old place, and that's right.